I'm going to Palestine.
I think what she's doing is extraordinary.
Think that's ambitious?
Oh, ambitious, adventurous.
I'm proud of her.
Dangerous.
I'm proud of her too. I just don't need her to go all the way to the Middle East. Stupid.
Imagine if we lived in a place that was intentionally cut off. Our ability to make a living and feed our family, gone.
When I stand with the Palestinians, I feel like my life has meaning.
Then why come back?
Sacred ground.